remember about your goal?
Obviously, what I remember, Marty got a puck, so Kobe up ice, throw it there. Kobe put it down with his hand, and we had a 3-on-2. Kobe made a nice play to me. I was going full speed on the left side and took a shot and got a goal. No, for sure. I know the group. I know the guys. Everybody was happy to see me here, and obviously me too. So, you know, got a warm welcome. That always helped, and you know, we got a good group here. Everybody's very excited, and you know, we just have to continue to play and win.
On your goal, did you put that shot where you wanted to? Is that what you were aiming for, say?
Yeah, I guess, because it was. I look up and. You know, it was open, the short side, and I just took a shot there.
It seemed like there was a lot of space there.
Huh? Yeah, it was. I don't know. Maybe he didn't. Maybe he lost the net or something. But yeah, it was open, so I was coming on full speed, kind of too, and maybe that's why it threw him a little bit off his guard. He didn't get a position right away. So.
What did you like best about this win from a team perspective?
You know, it's a character. We showed lots of character to come back from being down 3-1. So I think last year we done a lot of things same way. So I know what this group is capable of and how we can play. So we just maybe next time we'll try to not fall down back like that right from beginning to make it easier on ourselves.